And here are some closures you may need to know about for Labor Day. In Sarasota County, no waste collection will occur on Monday, and service will be delayed one day for the remainder of the week. City pickup scheduled for Monday or Tuesday will be delayed one day. Sarasota County Area Transit will not be in operation as well. In Manatee County, trash, recycling, and yard waste collections all will be postponed by one day from Tuesday through Saturday in unincorporated Manatee County.